follow the light. How do you feel, Daniels?
Fine.
Any dizziness? Nausea?
Fine.
It's a hell of a view, ain't it?
It is pure majesty.
I don't know what you're talking about. It kind of spooks me out. It's a big old sea of nothing.
Cryosleep will commence in 153 minutes. Allow 1 hour before taking the purgative. And please ensure to consume the requisite liquid and vitamin pack.
I just wanted to say hey before I jet out. I'm feeling kind of queasy.
Well, you're not feeling good?
I'm just burning up.
Oh, I thought we were going to have one more drink before we went into cryosleep. Who's going to lead us in our toast?
Just have Danny do something. She doesn't know what to say.
All right, Captain.
Make sure everyone behaves.
Oh, yeah. You can count on me.
Night.
Hey, Captain.
Night, Captain.
Night, Captain.
Feel better.
Is he gone?
Yep.
Let's party.
I got 2,500. Large. This handsome young buck right here.
Come on.
I still love you, right? All right, I still love you.
Oh, look at those two sexy dudes. Look at those two sex bots.
What? Pitching up some more uncomfortable feelings?
Oh, please do not challenge my open minders. I will slide right out of this jumpsuit and show you how comfortable I am. I will colonize all over this table right now.
No,
Tennessee can be a jerk.
Why are you speaking so loudly? He's right there.
I know. He can't hear me. He's drunk. Again, he's always drunk.
His wife is even drunker. Have you seen that?
I heard about these crazy bugs just outside this colonial pub. Apparently they look like cockroaches the size of a giant poodle.
Okay, first of all, stop, because I'm trying to eat.
Oh, come on, this is barely food.
But I love it. It's the last time I'm gonna have this meatloaf.
I'm in this grandma's apple pie.
Sushi, yeah. I think I'm gonna miss barbecue. Or nachos.
Red lobster.
Oh, yeah.
Pizza. I miss that.
DiGiorno's.
Yes, it's the best one.
You all right? Babe, the food's not that bad.
Down the wrong pipe.
Wow.
Thank you. I got your back.
Ooh, that was a joke, right?
Thank you.
So what about that speech, Daniels?
Oh, I have prepared.
Sorry, yeah, Jake asked me to say something, if it's okay.
Please.
You've all sacrificed so much to be here. To be a part of this. It's the first ever large-scale colonization mission to go this far into our galaxy. I'm making history. And everyone back on Earth is really grateful for your hard work and your courage. I just want to say I couldn't pick a better bunch of jerks to get marooned on a distant planet with. So, to the Covenant!
To the Covenant!